Hi everyone. Today I will show you how to draw a natural scenario. First, I have already told in other videos that when you draw something, you have to hold the pencil very loosely. This is a village scenario. All child artists, your mistake is used to hold the pencil very means you are forcing the pencil. Okay, don't force the pencil. Take it very loosely. Hold it loosely. This is your common mistake for everyone. While drawing, while coloring, you need to color the background first, okay? For coloring the sky, you need to take light blue color. I have already told when you color it, you need to color in one direction, okay? Suppose horizontally you are coloring, so you have to color in same direction so that the color will be smooth. Take light brown color and color the hills. Mountains and hills, you can first color it with light brown color. And very lightly you have to draw first. Then only you can give dark color with to give shadows. Now you take dark brown color and you can give shadows. Little bit yellow color you can give in the top of the mountains because this will reflect the sunshine, okay, or the rays of the sun. You can show it. Then the roof of the or village hut you can draw. First you can give yellow color. You can color it yellow color. I have already shown in another video how to draw a village hut, okay? And this video also I'll show. First you color with yellow. Then take dark yellow color to give shadows. First light yellow, then dark yellow. And it should be in one direction. Now take orange color and you can give in the wall of the village hut, or light blue color also you can give if you want. Light blue or light orange you can give, but it should be very light color. See how to color it. It should be very light. The orange color or light blue color, it should be very light. Another house wall you can use light blue color also. But the color should be very light. Now you take light green color to express the grass field, okay? This is a grass field and you can give first light blue color, or you can give yellow color first, then light blue, light green. Yellow and light green you can give to color grass field. Then to give shadows you can use dark green color. First is yellow, then light green, then dark green to represent or to color a grass field. Can give little bit yellow color. Take little bit brown because it's a land. After light brown you can use dark brown also. Dark brown color also you can use to give shadows of the land. Thank you. color a tree, you take light brown color first, then you give shadow with dark brown color. First light brown, or you can use first yellow also, yellow then light brown, then yellow, then dark yellow, then light brown, then dark brown, then give shadows, and finally with black color also you can just little bit give shadows. I have separately taught you how to draw a tree. Yes, here also you can see, in other lessons also you can see how to draw a tree separately. You can watch other videos also. Then to color the river or to color the water, you can take light blue color first and color it with same direction. Don't forget, don't color it with different direction, same direction only you color, then only the color will be smooth. Then you take dark blue color to give shadows in the water or to represent the waves of the water. You can use dark blue color. Now to color the leaves of the tree, you can take yellow color first. I have already shown the other video separately how to draw a tree. So first yellow color, then you take light green color. After yellow color, you take light green color to give shadows of the leaves. Then finally you can take dark green color to give the shadows. If you want to make it more dark or if you want to give more dark shadows, you can use dark blue color, and lastly you can use little bit black color. To give more dark shadows, to make it more darker, then you can use dark blue color. And this is coconut tree. Coconut tree also, how to draw coconut tree, if you search in my channel you will get it. I have shown you step by step how to draw a coconut tree. First is yellow color, then light green color, then dark green color to give shadows. Little bit brown color you can give because coconut tree leaves sometimes it becomes brown also. Then this is the breeze. First you can give light brown color or dark yellow color to color the breeze. Then you can give shadows or you can color with dark brown color. In this way you can color the breeze with light brown and dark brown color. And if you want to give more want to make it more darker, then you can use little bit black color here. The post of the bridge should be straight, okay? It should be straight. Which black color you can give shadows. Now which black color you can give shadows. All the objects of the scenery or all the objects of this natural scenery you can use little bit black color to make it more attractive, or you can say to give shadows or to make it more darker. With black color you can give doors and windows of the hut. Now your scenery is almost ready. To give a better look, you can here you can draw birds flying in the sky. So now your scenery is ready. If you want to